Alright, welcome back to Borderlands 2.
Get your health and shields right here.
See what we got here. Nothing better, I see.
You're an organ donor, right?
That's fine.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Come on, right? Rex. They're annoying. rat. That motherfucker. I fucking hate this goddamn thing.
Meet my lady friend.
Fucking mother.
Fuck. Tell him, baby.
Fucking piss me off. I hate these goddamn things. There. Okay, that's better. Here, man.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
I'm just gonna sell that. I can sell that for assassin. Sell that. What other stuff there? You want to keep that grenade, I guess.
Try not to die.
Oh, let's move on.
Sanctuary's reappeared. You can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one to your Echo device.
Gotcha. Ow.
No. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything.
You really are the only person
who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Hell. No way. I hate this. Take all that. Alright. The hell is down here?
If you can cross the river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
What the hell is that?
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to A. approach the local threshers or B. gain self-awareness.
The threshers are annoying. I hate them stupid things. I would just come back.
Switch to suicide mode until moving a sufficient distance from Hyperion machinery.
There we go. Let's go.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
Thank you. light. Alright, here we go.
Do you see those lunar supply shots? You need to steal a lunar supply beacon and get the moon base to send you an uncalibrated fast travel unit. You can use that to get Sanctuary back on the fast travel network.
Murdering bastard!
Oh.
See, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning. People are dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal
what the hell?
A spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing, right?
Ah, crap.
So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and it's getting to a wham!
That's right, let her mow you down!
Oh, he can't see where he's going, he's bumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know, maybe he had to beat him. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Love that turret!
Turrets are annoying. Take whatever is there, though. Gun loaded. Oh, bitch, yeah. Gun. unloading. No way.
The little lady.
Shotgun again. Right up here. That's out of fun.
Found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Should? I mean, will.
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint.
The Hyperion Grinder Monster is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to the castle next month.
instructors. I want those bastards dead now!
Oh, dude.
A note to all Hyperion Studios alive. Shut down the grinder.
The moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you! Everything!
Oh, fuck. My god, pretty badass. Fucking A.
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time.
Alright, well, hold on.
Nightmares won't stop.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Oh, why do your guns always suck? I want that piece of junk. I want that piece of junk. I can sell that. I can sell that.
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
I'm gonna stash that. That one gun, I'm just gonna go ahead and stash it.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Store that. Let me store that.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
Challenge complete.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You?
Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle. A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse. Mm-hmm.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
Hey, if anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you.
Alright.
Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
I'm not ready for all that yet. Alright, now. So.
I clean society. Pretty sure.
Trying to get all the side quests. She got clapped.
Talk to me, baby! It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
I'm not ready for that. I don't care about the ammo right this second. Alright, Scooter, what you got? Let's take all the ammo I can get. I'll take the iridium too. And that gun. So I can sell it.
Got some work for you. Shorty must die!
That crock blocker defaced one of my catch rides, and nobody does that except ladies I wanna bang, and sometimes me
get it.
Last side quest.
Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance.
What we got here?
Take.
A few years back, I won 2 prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the 2nd prize to Jack, and the 1st to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Damn.
Get over here. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
I always buy guns you don't need.
That's junk.
Goodbye, friend.
My ankles are gonna break.
If you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Thanks.
Oh, damn it. I hit the wrong button. I go back to the Highlands? That doesn't seem where the hell this is even at. We're gonna quit there for the day anyways. I'll catch y'all later, have a good one.